People born on January 5th are realistic, practical, natural-born leaders. Just like a true Capricorn, they are affectionate and trustworthy. People born on January 5th are pragmatic, ambitious and realistic and seem to be rational about what they can and can't do at all times. Although they might seem technical to some, they also know to appreciate creativity and beauty and enjoy carrying talks on philosophical concepts. They avoid dealing with irrelevant people or people who cannot keep their word because they get really stressed out when they have to delay something or are faced with delays in their plans. Positive traits. These natives are helpful and sincere and often win the respect of those like them because of their constant behavior. They are trustworthy, charming but also skillful and try to have the basic knowledge of anything that they work on or even talk about. They enjoy learning and in general knowing a lot of things, but at times they might feel stuck because they put too much detail into their work. Negative traits. Capricorn needs to learn to stop being so reticent and circumspect and begin taking some speculations and have a little fun. Those born on this day are sometimes gullible, other times skeptical, but always mixing in one extreme. They can also tend to be over-supervising when they feel they are not in charge and even at the slightest thought of an unpredicted event occurring. Love and compatibility for January 5th zodiac. Lovers born on January 5th are romantic and trustworthy. They are attracted to people that are sensible and reliable just like them, but also to emotional people with whom they can offer support and guidance. You can conquer the heart of Capricorn if you are as trustworthy and affectionate as they are. This single native is completely focusing energy on their personal development and is in no way in a hurry to enter a relationship if they don't feel it's the right thing to do. They are enthusiastic lovers, full of ideas and eager to spend all their time with their loved one. Sometimes they are prone to controlling behavior and jealousy fits. Freedom lover, they have an immense love for change and adventure and will experience many love relationships in their life that they will consider important. If they settle for one person, they will probably be hard to understand and they will still be governed by selfishness. They are most compatible with those born on 1st, 2nd, 8th, 10th, 11th, 19th, 20th, 28th and 29th. January 5th zodiac people seem to be most attracted to the other earth signs, Taurus and Virgo, as they tend to share the same vision of life. In love, Capricorn is in a permanent search for a charming and sensible partner they can motivate and protect, and the most suitable to offer them this is the native born under Cancer. The lover in Capricorn is said to be least compatible with Sagittarius. As for the rest of partnerships between the other star signs and Capricorn, you know what they say, stars predispose but people dispose. Characteristics of January 5th. January 5th zodiac belongs to the second decan of Capricorn, January 2nd to January 11th. This decan is strongly influenced by the planet Venus. This is representative for people who are affectionate and realistic just like Capricorn and attractive and passionate just like Venus. This period is said to temper the characteristics of the Capricorn zodiac sign. Being born on the fifth day of the month shows adaptability, restlessness and a permanent search for novelty. The numerology for January 5th is 5. This number reveals an active person, task-oriented and boasting with life experience. Those Capricorn associated with number 5 are proactive people with great time management skills as they seem to never need any rest. January is the second winter month in the Northern Hemisphere, bringing the novelty of a new year beginning. Those born in January are witty and organized. January 5th zodiac people are ambitious and hardworking. The symbols for January include garnet and onyx as gemstones, carnation as a plant and the Roman god of openings and closure. What statistics say about January 5th zodiac? In a year in the Gregorian calendar, January 5th is the fifth day, while until the end of the year there are left either 360 days or 361 days in case of leap years. The 36th day of winter, this is also the national bird day in the United States. Capricorn is placed on the 8th position on the list of birth signs occurrence. of feminine symbolism and being an even number sign, it also has a general negative polarity with a consistent energy. This defines introvert natives who are contemplative and quiet. An archetype often used to characterize this sign is the judge. This sign is rated first at having big families. Famous people born on January 5th under the Capricorn zodiac sign: King C. Gillette, Diane Keaton, Marilyn Manson, Bradley Cooper and January Jones. Lucky color. The color used in astrology for those with January 5th is brown. Brown symbolizes conventional, natural and reservation. This zodiac color should be used in objects around the house and accessories. People who have brown as sign color are down to earth, honest and conventional. However, they adapt with difficulty, so they need to know exactly what to expect, and this is why they tend to control everything around and push things their way no matter what. Brown is favored by warm, practical persons that aim for a mundane, secure and comfortable existence within the family circle. Other hues for Capricorn natives are dark green and earth tones. Representative birthstone. The energizing garnet is the birthstone defined for January 5th and in general for Capricorns. This is a precious stone that symbolizes dependability and realism. This zodiac birthstone could be used in accessories and bracelets. It is thought to boost the confidence and self-esteem of Capricorn. This gemstone can be found in Sri Lanka, India, and Africa. This gemstone comes in red, black, and green shades. Another gemstone considered lucky for Capricorn natives is sapphire. It is the symbol of sincerity and dependability. Characteristic flower. Carnation is the flower said to be representative for Capricorn people born with January 5th. Carnation is one of those plants that denote romance and passion. This zodiac flower is advised to be used for gifts and decorations. Carnation relates to the power and passion emanated by an ambitious individual. This flower can be found during summertime. Other flowers for Capricorn people are chrysanthemum and dandelions. Symbolic metal. Silver is the metal said to be representative for Capricorn people born with January 5th. Silver is a metal that suggests sparkles and mystery. This zodiac metal should be used in all kinds of jewelry items that are to be worn frequently. This precious metal reveals the native's tendency towards introspection and pondering on the deeper questions of life. Silver is also thought to bring great humor and liveliness to the person wearing it. Another metal considered beneficial for Capricorn natives is lead. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe.